Brewer. Oh, good old Mr. Brewer's here. He's got a journeyman. Oh, what a nice match for a Sunday.
I washed it and then he used dishwasher and it made it, you know, the other one. If you care. Alright, he's not AFK. We're only 10k difference, so that's nice. Let's have a look at the Dark Elves. Rolling ones to assert dominance. Ah, it's a heck of a developed blitzer. Strength 4 blitzer, mighty blow, 2 mighty blow. Strip ball, movement bust. Fresh witch elf. 3 rerolls. 16, 16, and 10. Oh, we got 110k. What should we do here? We could go bribe, wizard, or Apo. I think we'll take. Here we go. Scammer Wizzy.
There were any 10k difference, we're at 110k difference. Gotta watch out for those dark elves. Scary, scary dark elves.
Ooh, snowing. Let's go for the war defense first. Why not? Is this a good setup? Looks like a good setup. 26, 22, 19. You over there, with Sam from there. Okay. This guy's in the middle. All right, let's go. So it's a nasty looking team, but they don't have any guard, so that's good.
Yes.
What is he planning? This is a perfect D, huh? Perfect D. Well, he clearly doesn't want to go, me to go. I should flip that around. Just swap these two around. That's fine. We'll see what he does. Sprewer, did you know you were on offense and not defense? It looks like you set up for defense. Like, yeah, this is a defensive setup. Sprewer, have you been drinking? he's got plans, I'm sure. Blitz from the Black Hawk on the end, which is to be expected. Gets pout. It's a bonk. Oh, he followed it up. One D. That makes it 2D. Safety. Extra safety. Two, nice push, isn't it? Where's this guy? He's the lodge. It's nice. I approve of that. Oh, does he reroll? Does reroll gets a push? I'll step in. Just to be annoying. Okay. Okay. Oh, KO. That's one. Guess we can actually hit this. With this guy. Ooh, a stun. So we do have that if we can clear one of these. 2, 3, 4, 5. So I could put him here. Or there. Go there. Let's do it like this. You go here. Oh, he chose not to take it. Oh, another KO. Ouch. Ouch. All right, Spruer, it's your move. Excuse me. It's only a 3+, 2+ to escape this. It's not difficult. Moving backwards. Yeah. If this is a push. Oh, no. Okay, it's a pow. That's the blitz. Breaks armor. Mighty blows him. Excuse me. Push or a wrestle. Nice. Oh, what a... What an annoying result. Oh, that's a GFI. Well, we're not really, we don't really have a good range here on these pieces. So this will have to be the blitz. He's got sidestep though, which is a shame. Four, five, six, seven. We could make it a three die. Don't think tackle's in range. That GFIs. Okay. It's not a good blitz, but it's the best we got, so. Which is the best way to go? Unsurprising. Oh, another KO. Well, at least not injuries. So there is that. Alright, that'll do. Uh-oh. Blitz in a Black Orc. Spur of the Meanie. To push. Garzekka. Who the heck is Garzekka? Can you find out? There he is. Dodge it. Oh, snaked it. Have a break. Oh, Spiro dies today. Spiro. Okay, that's an interesting blitz we got there. Who can get you? Should put this guy there. Never mind. I guess we could pin him like that. Yeah, sure. We'll do that. Well, we've got him hemmed in. He's got a strength 4 blitzer, so he can come and hit this guy and create a thing down here, which is, it's a play, it's a 1D. If we put him here, then we did run the risk of some sort of a surf, essentially. We didn't risk it. this saves him, keeps him on the board. Alright, punching back. Wham! No break. Well, we're moving back to the left. We're moving back towards the end zone. Don't dodge him first, he's the loner. Use the ones with dodge. Alright, gets another hit on a Black Hawk. Or he can hit the line one, line orc. Push. Keeps him free. He's a Spurrer. Spurrer's an experienced coach. Knows what he's doing. Oh, I know how we can put them here and there. Try and hit that. Keep you bonked. Through here. I could just try to keep going left. So, I mean, this is probably the best blitz. This is the ultimate Decker. Well, we're going out to the right. Mighty blow! Come on, Black Hawk. Hang in there. Alright, he hung in there. Alright, that's currently not safe. So you have to make like 2 GFIs to make that safe. It's a 1 die. Oh, it's a 2 die. Oh, gets the bomb. Stephen. Oh, now gets to dodge out. How was that? Oh, because he was the anti-assist. Jeez, bro, are you going to survive? Are you going to pass any dodges? You're going to... He was on tackle. Could have punched off. You could have just hit the... oh, no, you could. We do have a hit on the ball. We actually have a 2 die on the ball. So do we take the 1D with tackle and for a reroll in? Or do we throw the 2D in and we can also pin him? Because we can do this as well. Because if we hit him, he's going to sidestep to here. Alright. Bring you here. Ah, there it is. Gross. And a stun. So will we see the ultimate potato? Scale, which wouldn't have helped us. Dodge into pow. Alright. Is this his ultimate decker? Weird, but all right. Okay, I see what he's doing. Takes a 3 plus in the snow. Okay, gets the 4. Yeah, that's too easy. but no rerolls. Living by the seat of his pants right now. I should have moved this guy first over to here and then blitzed since I was trying to reroll into it. Ballsy. Interesting. Another KO. Ooh, it's not a good scatter. Should have done it differently. Pretzel. That's not good. It's not good to put it that way. Ah, bugger. What'd you roll to get that, Sprewer? All your dice are covered in now, aren't they? Dirty bastard. You rolled a 6. On a 6. You needed a 6 and you got a 6. Gets the pal. What? And he magnet hands it. Hey, what? It didn't even roll. It didn't even roll the catch. You just got it. Look at that. It just went... Oh, no, that's right. You weren't sacking. I forgot. I already forgot that you had caught it. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. We've got this. We have got this. And gets a pal. Yeah. Ooh, these are rough dice. Slightly problematic here because he's in the way. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we could do it. We can do a 1D with a GFI in the snow. Unfortunately, is our best option. It's double GFI. So pretty shit odds of this working. Fishing for a pow. Okay, we get a pow. Good scatter, good scatter, good scatter. It's a terrible scatter. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, GFI, GFI. He can't make it. He has to do some sort of pass play. Which isn't difficult, to be fair. Oh yeah, he can do a... He's got jump up. Too easy. It's okay. We'll just spend the second half blitzing you with Mighty Blow and Pile of God and see if we can't permanently remove some players. If we can remove some players quickly enough. Oh, cool, we get to do a pass and level Mr. Jugglery. Maybe we do. Okay. Where's Guard? Guard, get in the middle. Okay. Excuse me. Quick snack. This will do. Thank you. 3. We got one. Two, three. For the level. Oh, fuck, no level though. What an annoying bloody pass that was. One plus. Can we kill another one? It's done. Court doesn't matter. We got a bench. Mr. Nally Dally, out of game. Well, Spruer, luck has turned you away. You're down one, though, for sure. Down two. Okay, that's good. Pass had just worked. Okay, missed the throw back there. I shouldn't do it like that. It's crazy for me to do it like that. I could do it like that though. I could surf a guy, but it's a hell of a extreme setup to do it. Thank you. Oh yeah, let's go. Boot. Alright, perfect, these are okay. He needs to level. Who also needs to level? 12, 6, 17, 11, 6, 19, 22, and 0. Where's he? He's Blodge. Stunned. How do I want to do this? Movement bust. Got a pow. What? No removal? Hold on. There we go. Here goes the strip ball. Another movement bust. Well, this bro, he's getting slower in his old age. Apo. Oh, he's dead. You've chosen death. That's unfortunate. We we're gonna sacrifice them. Should put them in here. Oh wait, we'll put them on the ball. Just in case. Never know what might happen. Oh gosh. Useless, guys. Come on, guys. Useless. You're letting him... letting the ball go toward him. 4, 5, 6, 7 GFI, GFI. He's like 2 GFIs from picking up the ball. Gets the pow. Question is, does he risk the GFIs? So he could win the game here. Well, 3+, 3+, 3+. Typical Alf bullshit. Oh, a pass. Four plus, two plus, with a reroll. Alright, Sprewer, calm down. You get to stand up. Bugger. Oh, an injury. He's in 28 SPP now. One D on the ball. I might be able to improve that. No, we can't. Fuck. That helps. Thank you. It's really unlikely we get him down, so we just do this. Oh yeah, we can stand this guy up. And then blitz 1d through here. Oh, do the blitz. We just pinned this guy. No. That would be irresponsible of me. Or would it? Excuse me. This probably would have been better here. But it's fine. Oh, a snow for it! Oh, that's tough. Reroll. Now he's got a 3 plus. 2 plus. Oh, he gets the 3. That was very, very, risky. Doing it. Okay. Anyway, now. He hasn't got sidestep, does he? But we can certainly cut down through the path and come up here. Oh, another KO. Now, unfortunately, we have to freaking rely on a 3 plus 2. If we come into here. Come on, dice. Oh, 2 2s. Whatever. Fucking Spruer dice. Gets all the good dice. Spruer. Yeah, you cheated me out of a draw here. Snick. Okay. Gets a bonk. It's an annoying distance away. Essentially. Taking snow for it? Oh my gosh, and he gets both of them? Fuck, maybe I should just go for the... The hammy play here. Nah, it's not gonna work. Alright, this is the play. Excuse me, I've got my nose there. Oh, what have you got on the stand for? That's... Bonk. Follow. Another armor break. So you blitz here. Yeah. Blitz with this guy. I should have blitzed the other direction. It's fine. I need to be able to remove some of these pieces. Fine, you go there. Got the massive jump up. If there weren't GFIs, we could have gone for a... Or if there weren't snow frits, we could have gone for a red dye surf. Probably wouldn't have got it, though. Just unlikely. Dodge. Pow. Armor break. Okay. Blows the reroll. One, two, three, four, five. So we could go like that. So he just went 1, 2. You follow that. Just a break. Always just a break. Use. Okay, we got him off. Oh fuck, we just about didn't get it in. Shit. Didn't break armor, and. And couldn't move my guy up. Just wanted to get this guy up to here. Here. Just to cover my bases, you know? doesn't matter. Saves the reroll. Jeez, who do we send where? Not sure. Not a handy. I'm not a handy. We have the worst task ahead of us here. It's a 3 plus a 1 die. Come on, game! Thank you! Fuck. Stunned. Pile up. I want to get red die surfed. Okay, ball is in the weeds. Oh, fuck. Dead. Done. Oh, that's terrible. That is not good. Oh, it's terrible. The whole thing is awful. This is annoying. Okay, gets a bomb. And a KO, it's alright. Brewer dice come into effect again. It's like a 3-3-2. He's got to reroll. You know he's going to take the whole lot of them. Fail to pick up. Yes! Snake a pickup. Snake it. Snake it. Oh, shit. What a load of horseshit. Risk it for a 3 die. Oh, he's got sidestep. Shit. Where's my jugs guy? Nowhere. I lost him. Where is jugs guy? Oh, this is Jug's guy. Yeah. So he doesn't can't. He cancels the wrong shit. 4, 5, 6, 7. I put guard in. We have to be careful because we need a catch. I could put him here. So then it would be 4, 5. 6. We can't get a 3 die. Still left it to a 3 die. I put the wrong guy in the wrong spot. It's still a 2 die. Fuck. It's this way. I have to go like that. Fuck it. I really fucked it up. Yep, shit dice. Good GG, Sprewer.
There'll be another game.
Ooh, good level. Pardon me. Yeah, we did not do well. Two Spirit got 2 powers and 2 skills. We got, like, just rubbish. Rubbish, rubbish, rubbish. So many failed dice. Alright, he's got Jugs. I could just give him our guard. We should give him guard. We'll stand firm. We'll just give him guard firm. We can also take tackle or frenzy. No, we take guard. Is that almighty blow? No, guard's fine. We need more guard. 1500.